Mr. Dexter Gordon, if you please.
Thank you very, very much, Mr. Harold Goldberg. It's a real pleasure being here in Denmark, Copenhagen, at the Club Montmartre. And we'd like to start the festivities off with a swinging standard entitled I Remember April. I Remember April. Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. thank you all very much for coming this evening. It really made my night. It would have been real strange here if nobody would have showed up. I'd like to introduce my group this evening, and it's been a real pleasure and a privilege to work with these gentlemen. I'd like to introduce, please, give a warm round of applause for Michael Melvoin on piano. On saxophone, Pete Chrisley. On bass, Jim Huard. And on drums, Bill Goodwin. They all come from good families, but over the years they just kind of individually developed some ways about them that just aren't right, you know? I was real pleased. I noticed everybody coming in this evening. You're all decked out in full regalia and everything, and appreciate getting dressed up for an affair such as this. I think it's something that I've always tried to be as concerned about as possible. And somebody said to me one day, "Christ, wait, you look so goddamn raggedy. Why don't you get yourself something to wear?" You know? I said, "Yeah, well, not a bad idea. Maybe a serious seersucker Saturday evening cranberry accoutrement ensemble would be nice." So I went down to Zider and Zider. I said, "I want something sharp." I said, "I'm in the kind of in the market in the neighborhood of something like maybe some green gabardines with Bonnaroo breeches and a Leviticusly Deuteronomous sort of catastrophic lunchbox Stetson. You know, like in some danger high voltage slacks with a high top make noon brush suede penny loafers, so I can be passing out wolf tickets regardless of where I go. Walk into the 20 grand club, my, and the soul and inspirations are playing. Yeah, and you're cutting the rug and pulling on the coat and the moat, and the band is kicking and doing some long version of Harlem Nocturne or something. You got the signs of a girl in the corner. You say, "Say, baby, live around here." Yeah, I think I'm gonna plant you now, and I'm gonna dig you later. Make like a bakery truck and haul buns. Make like a hockey player and get the fuck out of here. I gotta go see a man about a dog. I'll see you later. Thank you very much for coming this evening.